Planning to watch the eclipse? With just your smartphone and a thermometer, you can help contribute to our understanding of how the eclipse affects our atmosphere. Even if you will only experience a partial eclipse from your location, your observations are still valuable. Start by downloading the Globe Observer app. You will need a connection to the internet and access to email in order to set up an account. So you should plan to do this step before the day of the eclipse. Complete the brief in-app tutorials for land cover and clouds. Don't worry if the eclipse tool isn't visible in the app yet. It will appear closer to the eclipse. Next, find a thermometer that you can use to measure air temperature at your precise location. Remember, the temperature in your weather app is from a weather station that may be far away. You can check the accuracy of your thermometer by putting the probe in an ice bath. After 10 minutes, the thermometer should read between plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. On the day of the eclipse, plan to take observations for an hour or two before and after the eclipse. The longer that you take measurements, the easier it will be to see changes in the air temperature. Be sure to pack everything you need to be safe and comfortable during the eclipse. Look for an area with a clear view of the sky, while being cautious of uneven ground, moving vehicles, and other hazards. Once you're set up, launch the Globe Observer app and open the Eclipse tool. You'll start by choosing between Celsius and Fahrenheit, and selecting the type of thermometer that you will be using. Next, use the land cover tool to document your observation site. You will take photos in each direction, as well as up and down. Include your thermometer in one of your photos. Enter your first temperature measurement and observe the sky using the clouds tool. The app will prompt you to take temperature measurements every 5 to 10 minutes leading up to and after the eclipse. If you notice any changes in the clouds, use the clouds tool to document these changes. Feel free to add captions to your photos with observations of the wind, animal behavior, and any other changes that you experience. Now you're all set to observe the eclipse. Remember to take a break during maximum eclipse to enjoy this incredible experience. Learn more at observer.globe.gov/eclipse and download the Globe Observer app from the Apple App Store or Google Play.